Okay, so guys, I'm gonna give you guys a little haul of the stuff mom got from the hair store. And yeah, so let's go ahead. I'm gonna tell that my mom got me, and then where's my sister's? Oh, and she also got these scrunchies, and this is the gift. It's just a champion fanny pack, and this is my sister's, because you know. And yeah, that's most of the stuff that we got. So
anyway,
mom is about to do my sister's hair right now. I don't know what she's doing right now. I think she's trying to get her nail out of it.
Yeah, I might just do your hair and just have it done and then tie it down, because as long as it's tied down, it'll keep it laid too, and then at least your hair will be already done.
You have to put that on?
Mm-hmm.
Hers has to be down.
Down. It doesn't make any sense.
No, like that. But
that's why I got gel. The black gel too, that'll help it stick. And Estrotrol.
Well, what do we
yeah,
do ponytails for?
Doing my sister's hair right now? Guys, so my mom pressed my hair already, so now she's gonna go ahead and put the ponytail on, and like I don't know when, but I'll be back when it's on or something like that. Okay guys, so basically my mom did my hair, whatever. I'm about to get in the shower and get dressed or whatever. So basically we had to wear white shirts because they didn't get a birthday shirt or whatever made for us, because it was just like she asked if we can come at the last minute. So we had to wear a regular white shirt, and that's totally fine. So I'm gonna go ahead and hop in the shower, and like I said, I had to wear this on so I don't get my hair wet or messed up or whatever. So let's go ahead and do that, and I'll see you guys when I'm in the shower or whatever. When I'm out the shower. Okay y'all, so I'm officially done, and at the end I'm gonna show you the pictures I took, but I don't know if I'm gonna post them or not. But I'm done, so all we have to do is just wait until she comes. Okay, now I'm just putting on some deodorant, because you know, you gotta stay fresh or whatever. That's what I'm doing right now. I might go out to sleep over too. Trying to get them fitness punches in, baby, because you know, your girl's popping. But okay guys, so I got her gifts, and we're gonna be walking out to the front. So I'm gonna stop recording, because like I think I'm gonna record like a little bit, and then I'm gonna stop, because yeah, no, I don't see anyone. I'm walking, I don't see no one. Damn, there's people in the pool. We're trying to find the bus. I see it. Yeah. So the bus is right there, and I'm gonna go inside. Bye guys.
I didn't really get to vlog being in the party bus, but it's like 5:00 in the morning. I'll see you guys when I'm home.
Okay y'all, so I'm at her house or whatever, and I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here, because I don't know what else to vlog. So yeah, bye guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe.
That on that beat. Give me all that you got now.